I was chasing a reckless driver going up south on 5th Street. Up to the time I came to this little road, I heard this big roar blast. We got a dynamite check to the west there. I thought I'd investigate maybe. I thought maybe blowed up. So I started up there real fast. Halfway through it, I stuck my head out the window, out of the car, and I seen this white egg, object. I didn't know what it was at that time. I thought it was a car that had turned over, vehicle that turned over. I started up real fast so I could maybe help the people in the car. I went up to it, closed about 200 feet. I was 200 feet from it. I got off the car and started towards it when I heard this big noise again, same noise, and the flame coming from under it. I got scared and started running back. I ran about 50 feet from it. I pulled myself to the ground to hide. Afterwards, I didn't hear the noise no more. I just lifted up my head to see what was happening. It was real quiet then, and I saw this white object just take off towards the west there, smooth out.
Did it leave any kind of a vapor trail when it took off?
No, sir, it didn't. Just quiet, no trail, no nothing.
But it did make a roar at the time you approached it.
A big roar, yes, sir, it did.
And you could actually see the flame in under it?
Yes, sir, I did.
Was it standing on legs?
Yes, sir, it's legs. I call it legs, yes.
And you thought there were four of these?
Apparently there was on the markings on the ground. It was four legs, yes.
In other words, you examined it later on?
Yes, we did. Me and state police, New Mexico state police.
After it took off, did you go back to get help?
No, I raided help from the car and he came on out, yes.
I see. And when you went back to examine it, what did you find near where it had been parked?
Well, the bush. A bush was there around there. Greasewood and grass was still burning. So, I saw the markings on the ground, prints and everything else.
There were prints as if it had been standing on these legs.
Right.
Did the legs go up into the object when it took off? Did you notice that?
No, sir, I didn't notice it was fast.
And after it got into the air, did the roar stop?
Yes, sir, when it came straight up.